stabilized to some degree and people are looking to expand, they may not be ready to buy, but there certainly could be a little bit more of an uptick again in expansion of existing homes by private owners, which would help businesses, because people like Lowe's and Home Depot at the moment, as well as the contractors, are not doing the kind of business they were doing.
So, as a mortgage broker, how are you responding to the situation?
Well, we're being very careful to make sure that potential borrowers for purchases as well as refinances evaluate their own situations first, because the banks are looking very, very carefully at what people can bring to the table in terms of income and assets and their ability to pay over time. If people are honest with themselves about what their overall capacities are and what they really need, that's where we start to work with them to understand where that fits into what the banks are willing to do. Many of the banks, in light of the problems from a year ago that came to fruition a year ago, have changed their criteria and are looking for much more documentation, as well as an understanding that the values of homes are not going to simply keep rising in the short term as they had. So we're working with customers to understand and manage their expectations.